Alright, we're back with some more South Park. I might sound a little different because my throat's kind of scratchy because of some shit that went down today, so nothing to be concerned about. I'm not gonna lie, I really thought I was about to bash my head against that metal platform. Jackosaurus sperm sample. Gross. I have zero. I don't really care about that. I don't need the rest of this.
Oh, looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp.
Well, that's on fire, apparently.
Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
Thanks for that information. Fuck off me.
Be careful of the grates. I've designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
What the fuck? Why in the seven shades of hell would you design that?
God, I hate you for these so bad.
This is why I don't leave the house. Burn, ass freak.
Time to fly.
Here comes Tupperware.
You twerps.
I took you to school, Forthy.
I hate school.
Mutant test subject. Assault imminent.
Take that, Forthy.
Fire! Fire! Get it off! Get it off!
Well,
soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Doc? Fault.
Oh, bitch.
Angry Badger incoming.
through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them.
You gonna cry, little baby?
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Yeah, we got it, you guys.
Thoughts and satanic prayers.
Chance of Ass Detonation returning to normal level.
My asses with you, Forthies.
Forecast is blustery with a big chance of Wrath of Kite. Here comes the sizzle.
That's supposed to hurt, Forthies. I'm gonna flush you, Forthies.
Nope. No, 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 no. None of that.
Take your medicine, Forthies. Ouch!
Stupid single-ass dumbass. Fire! Fire! Get it off! Get it off!
I feel like something tragic is about to happen.
Butt munch?
Oh, okay. Enemy down.
Executing combat protocol. Enemy down.
I'm gonna eat your dumb Forthy faces.
Jesus.
Fuck him up, new kid.
You're a kid after my own black heart. Let's go, posers.
Too soon, fuck.
You look better without eyebrows.
Can take a little bit of damage, you'll be fine.
You remind me of my brother. That's not a compliment.
So satisfying.
Teachers are dumb.
For those who oppose freedom, pals.
This is a disturbing ass place.
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
Give him hell, douchebag.
All right.
Sneezy today.
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
Hey, mom.
Sixth graders came out of nowhere. My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to
Holy
go into town
fuck.
And get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard what that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Oh, God.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry.
I'm not sure this is something I should be teaching your kids.
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
No! No, kiddo! Dad operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy! Please! Your mom has you confused! She's the problem! Go kill her! I've done nothing but love you! This is your last chance! Don't hit that last button!
God, this is really fucked up.
Wait.
Yeah, fuck it.
Before you do this! Go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food! Trust me! Just go ask her, you'll want to know this! I'm so scared! Goodbye! Daddy loves you so much!
Well...
You did the right thing, sweetheart. Now get out of here and go get help!
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Well... How many times can I do this?
Ow! Stop! I don't want any more butts! Chicks will be into me!
Oh, we're going all the way. Let's see how long this will go. I have an ass load of cash right now. One more time. I don't know if that was enough. Maybe one more time. Yeah, no, I'm not sure. Science requires us to do several experiments. Alright, that seems about alright.
There we go. See, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals, we've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, Gus. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom pals.
Coon and friends.
Freedom pals.
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends. Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a Coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered Coon friend from that hero's DNA.
What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base.
What do you mean, King?
Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever.
Yeah, because it's Coon.
It's not Coon.
No, it's Coon because it's like the ultimate enemy.
Oh, give me a break.
Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero.
Which superhero?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this just keeps getting weirder and weirder.
Cousin Kyle, I'm a horrific genetic mutation.
It's okay, cousin. We'll get you help.
No, because I think the cellular restructuring has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings.
Oh, this is wrong on levels I can't even begin to describe. Well, let's go with Call Girl because she can lower defense.
Observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
What the fuck? Oh, nope. We're gonna nope that situation.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
That's a lot.
Here comes Paul. Right.
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
Uh-oh.
Remind me to rip your beating heart out of your chest for that.
Freedom Paler Coon friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Can't freeze him.
Ready for this, dorks.
This keeps getting more and more disturbing the longer I play this game. Oddly entertaining, though.
Now yeah. Everyone feels dead inside, because they are.
Pew, pew.
I'm not the only one who's damaged.
Smudge on my glazy.
We can't beat this thing.
We have to hold off until daytime. His skin can't handle the sun.
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my gravy.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
New kid, you might want to do that fart that rotates the earth 180 degrees now.
Gotcha!
I couldn't find my favorite brand of lotion, so this will have to do.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
You're gonna hate me for this.
Oh, please, that's just a drop in the bucket. Careful now. I have a sudden urge to fly up to the stratosphere and just go nuclear on these pukes.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all of you again, okay? Oh, okay, no, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and
I hope someone got that on video.
I'm sorry for this.
Woe is you.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh, boy.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it get infected.
You got blocked. Time to take out the trolls.
Such a horrible thing. I'm sorry you're dead, but I hope you had fun.
That's not good.
It's my turn to express myself.
Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into hamburger.
Ugh, I prefer being dead. Time to die, posers.
Kind of curious on what this is like. Oh god.
Phenomenal flatness to make it night again.
Let me guess, you're going to fart.
Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
Oh, Jesus, that hurt my arm. It's just a scritch, but I have allergies and so it itches.
Welcome to hell. Like not to have a soul anymore.
Damn it.
Okay, that's got it. Game on.
That looked painful. This should be entertaining.
Easy!
My fault that I hate all of you. Praise Satan. Here's a gift. Some strings attached.
Ooh, my nose feels a little funny. It's a gusher.
About ready to detonate some social media accounts.
Log back in!
I thought I signed a do not resuscitate form. I serve a higher power.
Damn, I can't revive human kite.
You wanna know real pain? If you think this is just a phase I'm going through, you're wrong.
I couldn't find my favorite brand of lotion, so this will have to do.
Is too complex for Call Girl.
I knew moving away from flip phones was a mistake.
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Go forth and kill.
Whatever you just did, new kid, thanks.
Don't try too hard, butthole.
That was an accident.
I like the way you lash out.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing. Rise and shine!
I've never felt so alive. Are we really doing this again?
Nosebleed here. It's a gusher.
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Not yet. now.
You know, if anyone wants to help, I have more wipes.
I'd hate to miss all this fun. I can't right now. Life-sucking. There's a dark magic inside of you. That's right, new kid. Channel your rage. It's the stroke of midnight somewhere.
Okay, that's got it. Game on!
There we go. I'm pleased. Life is paid. While you're at it, do you have any cigarettes? Look, the new kid's going through more trauma.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh boy.
By far, her ult is one of the best ones. Can hit anywhere and it heals. And damages.
I'm not nearly it. Let's quit doing this and go to a cemetery.
The fuck was that? There's so many things wrong with that statement at her age.
Ugh, I prefer being dead. You're actually dangerous now.
I hope I don't run out of cream. I only brought 10 backups.
Signal's weak. I need a burrito boost. Here comes a shop. You'll never browse in this town again.
I think this might kill him, but I'm not sure. Thanks for the advice, Tally. Holy shit.
Amazing. All this time I thought more asses were better than one. But it's what's inside the ass that counts.
I'm not entirely sure what I just saw. Or what I just did, for that matter.
Enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
Wait, is this an actual shop or...
Alright, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!
I mean, what do you fuckers want from me, man?
Freedom Pals, this is Mysterion. I'm at the mayor's office now. You have to come see this.
Looks like everything's back to business as usual.
Amazing. All this time I thought more asses were better than one. But it's what's inside the ass that counts. Oh yes, let's make some memories. A triumph.
So, what happened to my parents? I'm pretty sure my dad is dead. I should feel bad, but honestly, I don't.
Need to get somewhere. Quickly.
Awesome. There you go.
Whatever he wants. He's mayor. Look, up in the window.
Hey, you guys. I'm gonna pass so many laws and fuck you guys so hard right now.
Oh, no.
It's over. We lost.
But we can't lose. Face it, Kyle. Thanks to the new kid, Cartman is mayor, and there's no one left to help us.
Sure, that's Morgan Freeman.
New kid, there's been some kind of time shift anomaly. I can only assume it came from your ass. Come to the taco shop. We have to fix this.
You heard the man. All Freedom Pals report to Freeman's Tacos now.
Marty in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
Let's go shopping for fuzzy boots after we exact revenge.
Alright, the new kid's here. Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman.
How do we stop him now? He's already been elected mayor.
It's the new kid's fault. He farted us forward in time.
New kid, your farts have sped up time. We have to somehow go back and stop Mitch Connor from ever rising to power. This is the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme.
What the fuck?
Last time someone tried it, they farted so bad it created a wormhole that made time travel possible. Now, I have to warn you, friend. Once you eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme, there is no going back. Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. Do you understand? Another one, huh? Well, all right. So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme?
I guess.
Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
This is weird. Just happened.
Merry Christmas!
Happy holidays, y'all!
What the
fuck? Let's get fucked up!
What the fuck?
We're too late. The new kid sent us forward in time. To when Cartman is already mayor.
You have to take us back, new kid. Back to before this all happened.
Isn't working.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole.
Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Toolshed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What'd they put in these drinks?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. You guys, nothing wrong with a little drink on us.
Holy shit.
It's them again.
Now, don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Oh, okay.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
It's the vigilante the mayor told us about.
If we murder him, we get a prize.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Oh, this just turned into even more confusion.
Abandon all hope.
My Christmas gift to you.
Nice time tinkering, butthole.
No, I'm crazy Satan.
Wow, that really warmed him up. Oh, Foxy, your dark magic is just excellent.
Hail Satan.
Nothing finer than hellfire.
You said your cell phone?
Critters are impossible to beat. They're gonna kill us. It's over, man. Wait a minute. It's Christmas. I know who can help. New kid, you have to pray to Christ.
new kid did it! Someone's coming!
Oh my gosh, Jesus. Santa.
Alright, who the fuck called Santa down from the sky? You killed my reindeer!
Hey, look! It's Santa Claus!
Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan!
Oh, you little fuck critters again, huh? Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you!
Well, shucks, we weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
Hooray!
Santa's about to go to town on your ass.
What the fuck did that do?
I hope that cut into their souls.
Seems to have a wide range ability. I need to get rid of him first.
Thank goodness I'm on your friends list. Here I come, kid.
It's so great when we all work together.
Enjoy your new kite phobia, conformist.
Here I come!
Merry Christmas, asshole!
Here comes Raccoonie!
Trim out their stupid highlights.
Whoop, can't do nothing.
I hope you kids aren't squeamish, because things are about to get graphic. Honing in on the signal. Your social life just got real quiet.
Freeze the dark board!
You died a meaningless death, fiend.
Sorry, but Satan's on my side.
Back in business. All evil fears the lasers of kites.
Good eye contact, Kyle. Gotcha.
Wait, can't I? I can. Oh no, I couldn't hit that one, but it's whatever, I got rid of those two.
cute little tail, Beavery.
Thoughts and satanic prayers.
You're welcome.
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time.
I keep them back for right now.
Hey, oh Satan, it's my turn.
Oh shit. Okay, that's a statement.
Did you expect me to read you a poem?
Let's need to try that after we nibble out your eyeballs.
Something tragic is about to happen. Hail Satan. Don't say I never gave you anything.
revive her.
I need a recharge.
Get that. I can deal with him being healed.
Lucifer Logan, can we go go? All better, thanks. Beware evil, for from the sky comes a kite. Oh, hell no. That's right, bitch, you dead.
The healer.
And send. There. Now the internet knows your address, your in-scene, and your nut allergy. Run in hellfire, kids. Why, these flames seem eternal.
Anybody hugs me and I shiv them.
Take care of them.
Thanks for your help, Santa.
You're welcome, kids. Now what the fuck is this all about?
We're sorry, but we're trying to go back in time, but the new kid has a fractured butthole, so we're trying to get him to the abortion clinic.
Oh, I see. All right, you kids get his ass fixed. Santa will hold off these drunken fuckwads.
Get moving to the abortion clinic.
Tina! Tina, I'm sorry!
There it is.
Hey, stand back, kids. We got a lot of abortions today. It's Christmas.
We need a doctor to look at our friend's asshole.
Let me guess. It's got a big crack down the middle. Ha ha.
No! Please, you have to listen. None of this is supposed to happen.
The mayor has to be stopped. We know how to do it.
The mayor? That scumbag made the town the shithole it is today.
We can put a stop to it, please. Just look at our friend's ass.
Yeah, it's fractured, all right.
Can you fix it?
Well, I put a splint on it and a little sling to take pressure off the sphincter.
Try it, kid. Try to take us back.
You got this, butthole.
feel like I'm just gonna fling this further forward in time.
You can do it, new kid.
Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, that's just awkward.
Your friends are at the door and they want you to come out and play.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper. Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
Wait.
The heathens are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come back, my liege. You're our only hope. Who's that? Hey, we're not playing superheroes, dumbass. Come on, new kid. Shmine him real good, King. Get out of the way, you guys. We've gotta stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebag.
This isn't a trick, it's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king.
Oh, God damn it. More problems.
Our king won't let you pass.
You don't understand. This is...
Time anomaly detected.
You don't stand a chance. Superheroes are so last summer. What? When was the last time a fantasy franchise got number one at the box office? You can't smite our king! I'm sure everyone on your message board is rooting for you, cowgirl.
We gotta protect the king!
So if we beat our past self, does that mean we change the future?
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it?
Oh, what? I didn't have that ability.
Oh shit, why'd it have to come to this?
Get in there, new kid.
Let me smash that for you, King. Whoa, hamburgers! Come back, King!
The King's strongest warrior can handle these weirdos.
Oh, I'm gonna fuck your entire world up, Clyde.
For the king! For the king!
All hail the king! I'll take you on. Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
What is going on?
Batteries are bottoming out. We need to beat ourselves soon.
Time to DIY some justice.
I got what you need.
Tell them what you're made of, huh?
tool set. You're up to bat, new kid. Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
Correct spot. Arc. Now it's my turn. Get over here. I'll go wherever. I'm easy.
I'd best have hold on to my ult.
We advance a little further with each turn. That's how a drill works. Screwdrivers of death! Ah! I'm counting on you, partner. Good to go, and so is my bug jar. Nine and ten. Go!
Cover mech is coming online. Engage, cover tornado.
This is a job for the King's cunning rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, Past Self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Ugh, guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig!
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
Now you're gonna get it.
If I kick my own ass, none of this will ever happen. Mega fist punch.
Everyone's here! Twice! That's just too many of us!
Let's make this quick.
Here I go. Take this.
No.
Sorry about your turn.
Go nuts, new kid. Hey, you know the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back.
You're just mad because it's true. Come and get me, dick. Yeah.
There's so many of them. I don't know if I can do it.
Super Craig believes in you, so believe in him.
To move. Now you see me?
That's really your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game.
You've got this, butthole!
Oh, shit.
You fought valiantly. I'll avenge you! Guards of the Dark Court, assist me in defeating these assholes!
Rawr, for the King!
Yes, for the King!
You're a formidable foe, Past Me, but I'll defeat you!
Even with your guards, you're no match for us!
Wow, Past Kyle had such a cool costume! What happened?
Hey!
I mean, she has a point.
Bad about that.
feeling pretty woozy about right now. And for once, it's not me.
Use it well, Butthole. This is my time. Here we go. You've got a captive audience, Mr. Young.
Time to take out the trolls.
He does not have a lot of defense. If you know it's me, why are you fighting me? It makes no fucking sense.
On that wound, you'll be fine.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning. Never fear, I'm here.
Damn it, really about time not to scratch my nose. Honestly, I was not expecting time travel to go this fucking far.
Obviously.
That's our keg.
Call girl is online. Okay, Butlord?
Fuck him up, new kid!
I'll drink to that!
So, our eye lasers, are they powered by some type of bioenergy, or is it a... Shut up already! Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know!
really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas, though I can do both.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Oh. That does not pop up as often as you think it would. All the extra shit you had to go through to get that ability. God damn it, that ability.
Show no weakness.
His ult, is it?
Ready for liftoff. Oh, you're gonna get it now.
Okay, Wendy?
Yes, Dan. Thanks.
It's the stroke of midnight somewhere. Sacrifice a small animal in my name later. I'll be sure to pose dramatically next to your tombstone.
That's not good.
Leave our friend alone, fiend.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
But a butthole defeats the king, but erases himself from history.
Erase.
Kind of hoping we could wrap this up. Now soar, soar! But wait, you can't even fly.
I'd hate to miss all this fun.
Shit, he's down!
Get ready for this, dorks.
Takes care of Butters. Damn it again? Did she pass it? Trying to think this through.
It's too late for me, past me, but you can avoid all this if you just make friends who don't suck.
Does anyone have a black band-aid?
Don't die on it, new kid.
What the fuck, dude? How is he hitting so hard? Damn, I should have revived the others. Wait, what? Missed critical strikes have a 50% chance of succeeding. Wait, I missed that. Enemies provide 100% more health to any team member. I should have switched out call girl.
This is way bigger than just.
You didn't deserve that turn anyway.
I need to keep her in the back with no one.
The new kid farted really bad and ripped a hole in time and space. Wow, you couldn't come up with anything better than that.
You okay, Butler?
Get in there, new kid. Handle these weirdos.
want? Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech. Are bottoming out. We need to beat ourselves soon.
Time to DIY some justice.
Damn it, won't reach so far.
You are trying way too hard.
I'm about to bring it.
This is a job for the King's Cutting Rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, past self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Ugh, guess I gotta take this asshole on.
I got your back, Craig!
Okay, I'll be the third wheel.
Go, butthole!
Truth is just a stupid twig.
You take that back.
You're just mad because it's true.
Go get him, Tiger.
Huh? Here I go.
If I use his ult on him, that's still by far the weirdest ult in this entire game.
Ow. Oh, shit. You fought valiantly, though.
defeating these assholes.
Rawr, for the king!
Yes, for the king!
You're a formidable foe, past me, but I'll defeat you.
Even with your guards, you're no match for us.
Wow, past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King Douchebag!
No, we're gonna stop that from the mass bleed effect.
You got this, butthole.
Maybe we split off into another timeline.
Can we please establish a canon and stick to it?
Here, dude!
This might get ugly. You won't see me coming.
You already put the fear of Mysterion into him, Mysterion!
I'm about ready to detonate some social media accounts.
About right now, and for once, it's not me.
Oh, hey, you leave him alone.
You got this, butthole.
Oops.
Works alone.
Really? I mean, we're kind of working together right now.
Mysterion works alone.
Oh, okay then.
You're gonna hate me for this.
You would never do something like that to me, would you, call girl?
Of course not, unless you deserve it.
I'm sorry, my king. I failed you. Oh, geez. Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side, my lead.
Oh, hey!
Okay, the rest of this was easy. This is the part where shit gets complicated.
Go, King, go! Go, butthole!
This feels like a good time for a mobbing. Honing in on the signal.
Really, your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game. You're up, Ass Blaster.
Freedom, pal.
So, our eye lasers, are they powered by some type of bioenergy?
Yeah, I'll let it go through.
Power.
animal in my name later.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, Dallas, though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Hold on, new kid.
Even more impervious than usual.
Yeah, yeah.
That's it, new kid. Keep them distracted.
Are we
easier
really
said than done?
Talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where I got us. Yep.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Hey, save some blood for the pestilent spreading insects.
Dude, dial it back.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
My fault that I hate all of you. Here's a gift. Here's some strings attached.
There's nothing I could do to stop that one. That was gonna take the full brunt of that attack. Not sure if that was the right move, but I'm gonna work with it. Again, what kind of fucking phone app requires fucking two phones? That's just fucking poor app design. I got the freeze, that's all I needed.
working so hard. Let's go, posers. Don't say I never gave you anything. Does anyone have a black band-aid?
Now you're gonna get it.
You're taking care of business, butt lord.
Stop him from having a turn. Let's hear Craig.
Yeah, this isn't over.
There's a dark magic inside of you.
Take that lying down, but
loose.
That can't be good for you.
I can't right now.
Oh shit, the king's been defeated. Shit, I'm out of here.
Oh, hammer girl!
Hold, you cannot cross here. This is all lava.
We don't have time for this shit.
Oh my god, how'd he do that? Are you joking? It's like the rules don't even matter.
Jesus Christ, did you see that?
Oh, hi kids. I believe Eric is up in his room.
Guys! I was just traveling back in time to find you! A cat's missing. There's a big reward. Wait, why are you guys already playing superheroes?
We know what you're up to, fat ass!
Mysterion? But you're with the Freedom Pals!
We're all Freedom Pals! We're from the future, you fat turd!
No, I'm from the future. I was just coming back to Stick of Truth Times to get you guys.
We aren't playing anymore! We know everything! Show us your left hand!
My left hand? For what?
Show us your fucking left hand!
Heh. Hello, Freedom Pals. Time travel. Ain't it a bitch? Connor, what the hell are you doing here? I had a plan to use the new kid as means to get what I always wanted. But it looks like some do-gooders traveled back in time to stop me.
Cartman, I swear to God, if you don't knock it off, I'm...
But that's okay, because I still know something you all don't.
What's that?
How to make someone fart super bad by hitting them in the solar plexus.
Yeah! Connor, no!
Go back in time.
Time tunnel's so weak,
No, it's not weak, it's key.
I am at this point confused whether Cartman is being controlled by his left hand or if it's just fucking insanity.
Where are we now, Connor? We're in the time that a superhero was born. Recognize this place, new kid? A little child laying awake at night, unable to sleep. Why have you brought us here? Don't you see? This is the night, new kid. The fateful night your dad fucked your mom. You walked to the mirror. Don't do this to him. But don't you see, Kun? This is what he wanted all along. To fix it. You heard your mother calling for help, so you left your room. Don't go, new kid. You can't do that. Of course you can. Go look. Ha! You see that, Connor? He has no desire to live in the past. He'll go, eventually.
I wonder how long I can do this before the game forces me.
Go on, go out. Go out there. That's clear. I can wait here in the past all day long, new kid.
Well, I have a piano, so I got all night. Well, you do now, Connor. Also, what is that fucked up alphabet? Man, on the ground. Shit out of this horse. I have a feeling there's no way to progress the story. Wait a minute. Aw. Yeah, I don't think there's anything to do except go.
Given you an opportunity. Which will you do, new kid? Fight the bad guys again? Or fight your younger self so that you never have to witness what's behind your parents' door?
Bad guys? Hey, man, look, we're just followers.
What?
You're the little kid with the, like, a zillion followers, right? We just thought... Well, we thought that if you could add us, and maybe... You know, maybe we could have friends.
Because we don't really have any followers. Couldn't you please add us?
Oh, boy, oh, boy.
Oh, God.
The moment is fine. It's happening.
We did James, Percy, and Jesse.
I'm so happy. Oh, hey, kiddo. Everything all right?
Go back to bed, honey. Daddy and I are a little busy, okay?
You did it. You stopped your dad. You saved your mom, new kid. That's right. And now there's nobody left to stop me. I'm off to another 10. Connor, no!
Who the hell are you?
I'm the Coon. This is your kid from the future.
Our child from the future? Oh, God. I knew something like this would happen.
Our child knows we've been lying and wants some answers.
You're right, kiddo. We've been dishonest.
What?
Not only because...
I'm so confused.
The truth is, your mom and I have certain abilities. Powers that normal humans don't have. I discovered mine when I was younger. One day I created a Facebook profile, and within a few hours, I had over 3 million followers.
My powers are similar, except they only seem to work on Instagram. I got 4 million followers as soon as I posted my first picture.
Of course, powers like that don't go unnoticed for long. Shortly after that, your mother and I were kidnapped by the government, where they had scientists spending months doing experiments on us, trying to figure out how we were able to gain so many followers so fast.
That's where your dad and I met and fell in love. Inside a cold, damp government lab.
Yes. By day, they ran experiments. And by night, we made sweet love. My powers combined with your mother's, you received over 10 million followers the minute you were born. And by the time they cut the umbilical cord, you were already more powerful than all the Kardashians combined. That's why
what?
We had to escape. Because we knew the government would use you to do horrible things. And we've been on the run ever since, moving from city to city, always trying to stay one step ahead. But everywhere we go, you just can't seem to stop gaining followers. Sometimes they even break into our house and use our toilet just to be close to you.
That's why we've been putting special medicine in your dinner, sweetie, to try to curb your powers. But it didn't work.
The side effects of the medicine just gave you really powerful and really smelly farts. We're sorry, kiddo. Oh my god. I feel so relieved to have finally told the truth.
Me too.
What the fuck?
You know, I don't think I need to drink anymore.
And I don't need to run from my problems with Pop Brownies. Oh, honey, I feel like our future is going to be totally different now. I believe in us.
Oh, God, barf.
What about you, sweetie? Now that you know the truth, do you think you can believe in yourself?
What? I'm... What the fuck is going on anymore? I have no idea what's going on anymore.
We're back in downtown South Park. But where is everybody? More importantly, what period of time have we landed at? Look, Butt Lord.
Today is a great day for South Park. This town has sucked for a long time. And finally, Mitch Connor's gonna be sworn in as mayor! It is my honor to introduce Mitch Connor to
I hate time travel. It's so confusing.
Balls to finally turn shit around!
You did it, Butler. It's inauguration day. We can still stop Connor from becoming mayor. Let's do this! This way!
I don't even know what's going on anymore. I'm fully prepared for this shit. Goes everything. This shit is getting weird and confusing because I hate time travel.
There he is! Guys? You're alive? Oh, thank God. Mitch Connor's about to be sworn in. Come on, guys, we gotta stop him. You're not going anywhere, you piece of shit.
You're gonna finally admit this was all you.
I am not on Mitch Connor's side, you guys. Stop this!
You are Mitch Connor. Admit it, Cartman.
No, I'm not, Cal.
Admit it.
No, Cal. I have no control over Mitch Connor.
You are Mitch Connor. You've always been Mitch Connor, and you better stop right fucking now.
Then how do you explain this, Cal? Well, the plot thickens.
What the fuck?
I'm not doing it.
Dude, fuck you. What's the matter, Kim? Shoes on the other hand. Cal, fucking knock it off. Why are you pissed at him? Because he's fucking making it up, that's why.
I'm not making it up, dude.
That's your fucking hand, asshole. Stop fucking trolling me. How is he trolling you, Keen? Because he's trying to teach me a lesson about being deceitful.
Wait, so you admit you were making it up before?
See, this is a troll to get me to admit I was trolling you guys. This is just what I wanted. All the coon friends at each other's throats.
Dude, come on, are you doing that?
Maybe he is. Which means maybe Cartman was just doing it before. Well, will you admit it, Cartman? You see, that proves it. See what he's doing? Right?
I have no fucking idea.
Oh, how one little issue of mistrust can rip a team apart. Well, Freedom Pals, who do you attack? Me? Or the King?
I'm I'm so confused.
Knock it off, Kyle. Seriously, it's not fucking funny.
Dude, I'm not doing it.
Bullshit. What's the matter, Coon? You're not happy to see me? Fuck you, Cal.
This whole turn of events has boggled even my giant brain.
New rule, any damage I take goes to the Coon.
What? Ah, fuck!
Status effects, too.
What the hell? Mitch, stop. This is cruel.
No can do, human cat. It's the ruse. You son of a bitch.
I don't know what's going on anymore.
End this charade, humankind.
It's not a charade. You know what? This is Mitch's doing.
You know what? Fuck this. I'm just gonna hurt them both.
Nicely done, Freedom Pal.
Coming at you, King.
Kyle, this is super weird.
How about you, Freedom Pal? Which one of us is the real villain?
Are you really gonna make us do this, Kyle?
I'm not doing it!
I'm sorry, Kyle, but this is your fault.
Deflected! You're effing cheating! I'm not cheating, it's the ruse. That's gonna sting, Coon. Kyle, I hate you. You're up. Who are you gonna fight, Freedom Pal?
I'm really open to hitting either of you.
Have a really good feeling about this, guys. I'm rubber, you're glue.
Damn, even pausing time doesn't stop him. Game's trying to catch up with what I just did.
Next time, don't yank so hard!
You're up now, butt lord. Who's it gonna be, me or the Keen?
That's right, new kid. Channel your rage.
Deflected!
You guys know you're only hurting the Coon, right?
Yeah.
Goddamn you guys. This isn't fair, I'll say. Well, 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 good to see you again, Mitch from an alternate universe.
Oh, god fucking damn it.
I'm thoroughly confused.
No password is too complex for Call Girl. You're gonna have to move after what I just did to you.
Ha! Even come close.
What?
The real Mitch Conner's gonna show you how it's done. Dude, what's up with the red lasers? Yeah, aren't they so cute? You missed. I was right over here the whole time.
What? Oh, I'm getting a headache.
Serve a higher power.
Knock their lights out!
Lights, teeth, whatever.
Don't try too hard, butthole.
It'll take more than that to take me out, Freedom Pals. Even come close.
But
what do you think you can just come in here and make your own rules, imposter? Will you stop messing around, Kyle?
Just put your hand down.
You can't defeat the real Mitch Conner. Funny, I was gonna say the same thing. Let's dance, Faker.
What?
We
wasn't ready when you attacked, so I'm not taking that damage. That causes ghost out, actually.
Wait.
What the hell's your problem?
Don't ask me, ask the hand!
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home. Nah, that didn't count. Oh yes, that's gonna add gross out.
Thoughts and satanic prayers.
This is super confusing at this point.
Wow, that's dark.
Yeah, thanks.
After further calculation, that damage didn't happen. That'll decrease your movement, too.
Motherfucker.
Okay, here we go.
It'll take more than that, Freedom Paz.
Oh, this is getting fucking retarded.
I agree. The only way to end this is to defeat both of them.
Wait,
what?
Wait. This one's all me.
Leave our friend alone, fiend!
Where's maximum revive?
Log back in.
I've never felt so alive.
Wait, what? How did? Oh, right, I have the double healing item. Mom, what? Oh.
Mind warning me before you do that next
time? I should reverse that move.
Sorry about your turn.
Mega bomb, put
out!
I had to attack someone, so.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
Ouch for you, dude.
This should be entertaining.
This is entertaining.
It's the stroke of midnight somewhere.
Ow. Luckily, the coon is impervious to foul. Fuck, that actually hurts.
No!
Ha, you're not even good enough to be my fake.
Carmen, this is your fault. Ugh.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. Mega fist punch.
Through the bowels of time, survive the fart of future past, goddammit.
Dude, enough already! You gotta drop it, Kyle!
You fucking drop it, badass!
Tell these guys you were just fucking with me. They're gonna just keep beating the shit out of both of us!
Yeah, dude, Kyle, if you're just fucking with us, we have to know. You're just making things more confusing.
If I was just fucking with you, then so was he!
Fine!
maybe I'll admit it. I'll admit I was just fucking with you guys. But only if Kyle admits to it first.
I'm not saying anything until he does. You admit it first.
All right, fine. We'll both admit it at the same time, all right? On three. We'll both say, I was just fucking with you. Fine?
Fine.
Okay, fine. One, two, three.
I was just fucking with you.
Haha, gotcha.
Oh, you asshole.
And for too long, our town has been led by a dumbass bitch mayor who never did anything to stop crime. And now Mitch Connor's gonna...
All right, enough talking. Just make me mayor already.
It's Mitch Connor.
Go on, hurry, swear me in.
All right, to begin the inauguration, Mr. Connor, would you raise your right hand, please? I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
Wait, stop.
No.
What's going on here?
Just finish the ceremony.
Everyone, listen. This is all just a plan to get more crime in our town so that the Coon and Friends franchise would be bigger than the Freedom Pals franchise. Cat urine has been put into your drugs and alcohol to raise crime in the city so that the Coon would have more crime to fight. Everything was thought up by this asshole.
Mitch Connor rides a fat raccoon.
No, don't you get it? He did it all.
Go ahead, new kid. Show them the selfie you took. Good. Now upload it to me and I'll put it on Connor's Instagram for everyone to see.
What the fuck is going on?
What? Look,
Mitch Connor's plan.
Hey, they're right. You mean he was putting poison in our wine and cocaine? Why?
Yeah, why?
I'll tell you, because the new kid isn't the only person who had a parent get fucked. My dad got fucked when I was 9 years old.
What?
Only two people on this stage know how that feels.
Stop with that already.
Shh, I want to hear this.
My father will be avenged, even if it means everyone else has to die.
Mitch, it's over.
Ma'am? What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here.
What the fuck is going on?
It's Method.
What are you talking about?
It was me, Mitch. I'm the one who fucked your dad.
Whoa! What? You fucked my dad, ma'am? Why? I did it for us, son. I wanted a future for you. All these years.
My head hurts.
I fucked my dad, and it was my own mother. Mitch, try and stay calm. Fuck you, Coon. You may be really cute, but even you can't fix this. Did he look at you, ma'am? Huh? Did he look you in the eye when he snuck up and fucked him? Mitch, it was a long time ago. Not to me. It's every day to me.
Forgive her, Mitch.
Please tell me you're not buying into this.
I'm going to kill you for what you did. Just kill me, Mitch. Please, you kill me. I don't want to live. I'll kill you. You kill me. I'll kill you.
So wait, Mitch, it was being made up.
Well, thank God that guy isn't going to be mayor.
Come on, everybody. Let's go get clean drugs and alcohol from the next town over.
Let's go!
No. What? Excuse me. I'm just gonna let this ride because I'm curious if there's something hidden here. Yeah.
You're the tickle bunny.
No, you're the tickle bunny. Oh, hey, kiddo.
Been out playing with your friends, honey?
This is a great town, isn't it?
I love it here. I'm so glad that all those years ago we came clean about our child's past. I feel like, I don't know, like our lives are different now somehow. I love you.
And I love you. In fact, kiddo, would you excuse us for a moment? Mommy and Daddy have a little business to take care of upstairs.
Oh, God.
Did you really think you could stop bad things from happening? Don't you see that chaos always catches up with you? You've tried being a hero. Why not let your darker side free? There's only one truth in this life, new kid. No matter how hard you try to change the past, your dad will always fuck your mom.
Oh. Just fast forward to the thing. Oh God, what the fuck was this story? The buildup was so strange. It was intense and shit, and then all of a sudden it's just like, yeah, no, we're gonna just throw this random ass fucking ending in here. Now all I got left is the DLC. Is the cats and the yaoi pictures, which I don't really care too much about the pictures.
God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
Now it's just time to do this. Spirit board. Oh, damn, I had this DLC unlocked ages ago.
You're thinking he's gonna tell me not to go down that road. Well, you're right. If you're smart, you'll get back on that DLC bus and go back where you came. I'll tell you one thing, you don't want to go down that road. They say there's a camp down that road, a place where kids walk and talk all funny like they lost their marbles or something. Go down that road and there's a chance you might lose them. Still gonna go down that road.
Yep.
Butthole, you came. I was beginning to think no one would show up. I guess everyone else is busy. Looks like it's just the two of us.
Sounds like you two could use a little chaos.
chaos. You came to help too? Wow, that's pretty unexpected. I mean, I guess villains aren't all that bad.
No, I'm still pretty bad. I just wanted to try my new super villain lightning simulator. Pretty cool, huh?
Look, up there.
It's coming right for us.
Everybody take. Get the fuck out of the way.
Okay.
Wow, that was the most amazing hero entrance I've ever seen.
Well, it wasn't that cool. He didn't even have lightning. It is I, your old pal, Mintberry Crunch. I picked up your distress call from the berry mines of my home planet. I've come to offer my assistance.
Awesome. Well, now that we have a team, let's get to business. As of 0600 this morning, on the second day of camp, all the counselors mysteriously went missing.
The mystery of the missing camp counselors. Fear not. Mintberry Crunch is on the job.
Great. Let's go inside the camp and look around for Scooby clues.
Okay, everyone run off, I guess.
Who left this perfectly good bag lunch? Whoa, don't tamper with the evidence!
Ow. What the fuck happened in this place?
From the looks of it, the counselors were renovating the shower room when they all disappeared. It's not like them to walk away from a camp activity without finishing. Something must have happened.
That is quite mysterious. Do you suspect something dastardly is afoot?
No, my feet are fine. Butthole, come help us look for clues in the forest. Camp activities, Lake Titicaca will be shut down, and all his kids will be sent home. We have to find them before it's too late.
Out. I think I got up here too preemptively. Isn't there a recipe for something that I couldn't make because I was missing something? I swear there's a crafting recipe for something. That's what it was. I need to make the s'more.
I'm pretty good at finding clues, huh?
Said they were stopping doing renovations, but this sure as fuck looks like murder.
This must be where they bury all the empty cans when they finish.
But what does this have to do with the missing counselors?
Good question. Maybe we should ask those monsters.
Oh, what the f- Okay.
Stand back, super friends. I'll handle this.
Okay.
Perfect. He'll defeat the monsters, and we'll stand right here.
Just because he had a cool entrance doesn't mean he can beat up monsters. All right, time for a flavor blast. Mitch, new kid, and that dumb monster is covered in berry. Ha! When a berry enemy attacks a friend with mint, they do no damage. Thank goodness. Man, these things are scary.
Get those monsters, butthole.
Okay, what now? And now, witness the true power of mints and berry.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
What the fuck?
Shit! It's time to bring in the big guns! Release the booty!
Guess who's back, honey?
Oh, God.
I told you I was gonna get your ass! Booty never forgets, baby!
Keep going, I don't want to die. Minta, I defer you, Minta.
See you soon, Space Hero.
You ain't getting away this time, honey. You sugar, that's so cute. My asshole is hungry. I told you I was gonna get you, baby.
we can make it to that shed, maybe we'll live.
I will get spontaneous on your ass, baby. When in doubt, kill everybody!
Awesome!
Let Boutte give you a hug.
Victoria!
Get over here, sugar.
Oh, geez, we definitely can't handle this, Boutte. How do you like them berries? Real nice one, new kid. We're sitting ducks out here, you guys. Let's move it.
Gonna kill you fast, but now I got some other ideas.
Gotta admit, your brand of chaos has a certain appeal.
Well, I'm glad you think so.
Can't wait to roast you over the fuck.
It's your turn. Don't risk being that close.
You can't stop or even slow down the Boutte, honey.
You okay, Chaos?
Not really.
I just want to tie you up and torture you a little bit.
You shouldn't make Fast Pass angry.
Ready or not, I'm coming. Boutte.
We can still do this, Super Friends.
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks.
This monster seems to have some kind of vendetta against Butthole.
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
Damn, I wish I would have done this DLC earlier when it unlocked.
Fear makes me stronger!
Even my mint is powerful enough to mask the new kid's stench!
Let me sit on your face real quick. I'm coming!
Bring down!
I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby.
Butthole, whatever you did to her, she's really pissed!
Puede contar conmigo, patrón.
I love a strong worker. Oh gosh, it's just too bootylicious.
You got guts, kid. I can't wait to eat him up.
I'm gonna scare you dead.
A little pee came out again, you guys.
ready for a senseless murdering.
Professor Chaos is not ready. Oh, hey, I don't want to go that way.
Who wants to see my bone saw?
Well, Drew is probably interested, but he's not here.
Act scared!
Well, I don't gotta ask.
It's bootay time. Hey.
Sleep well, sweet professor.
Let Bootay give you a hug.
Make for the shed! That thing's too much for us! Hurrah! We made it!
Lock the door! Come on!
Hurry! They're gonna get in! Oh my god! Boots rat! They're gonna kill us all!
Bettis, get a hold of yourself! We're gonna make it out of here!
My alien powers have little effect on the enemy! I must be weak from my intergalactic travels. Your planet calls it jet lag.
Beto, it's up to you. You must look within your butt and find the strength to save us all. No pressure.
You can't hide in there forever, honey!
We're trapped in a cabin in the woods.
Alright. I'm gonna wrap up the stream here. We'll finish up this tomorrow. Thanks for joining me. I hope y'all have a good night.